arrived at the campsite. I'm just going to pop in, have a good look around, do a few jobs there, and we'll see you later. Bye. Sunny France. I am very tempted to be outside to finish cutting back the brambles that I was doing the other day over the weekend, but I have got sewing work that I really do need to get finished. This dress has now sold and it needs to be finished and received in the US by the middle of February, so there is a timeline that I really need to get this one done. I'm hoping to get all three done before I send it so that I can take a photograph of them all together, which would make a really good photo, but I'm not sure if that will happen, especially since I do want to go out and do some cutting back, but paid work is what I have to do, so this is crucial right now, I think. But we'll see how it goes. Tomorrow is an interesting day for me. I'm actually doing some sewing lessons. So tomorrow afternoon I'll be going to a little town about 40 minutes away, and I have, I think, 6 ladies coming for the first run of my sewing lessons. So I have no idea at the moment what anybody wants to do or exactly what the structure of the lessons will be. So tomorrow will be it'll be a good day. I'm looking forward to it. Thank you.
Come on then, let's go.